Hey, Max.
Hey, Ewan.
Call me Thomas.
What's DJ, Max?
It's time to make some crazy beats. I know you know the drill, but I just want to remind myself of how this party will go down. First, you gotta choose a beat to start with. Let's see, you'll use my head to alter the speed of the track. Use my wheels to do some sweet fast forwards and rewinds. I think my micro servo scratches the jam. Then my buttons trigger some bad melodies. And when you're done, just hit my blue button to take a break.
Are you smarter than a robot?
Are you ready to play? Are you smarter than a robot?
Yes.
Yeah, you are. This game will push your knowledge to the limit. But before we get into it, you know how many people will be playing today. Use my mecha brain to select how many players will be playing today. Use the directional buttons on my mecha brain to choose. Press the green button to finalize your selection. Two teams? Heck yeah! Decide who is on which team, and then we'll get started. It is so time to do this! We will enter the battle domes of our minds. Let's see who comes out fully intact. Okay, are you smarter than a robot works like this? I will ask a question with three possible answers to each team. Some will be multiple choice, some will be true or false. Use the buttons on my mecha brain to choose an answer. If you need me to repeat the question and the answers, press any of the directional buttons on my mecha brain. You will have 10 seconds to answer each question. Are you all ready? Let's see who is smarter than a robot. Riddle me this. What is the known position and location that a robot comes to rest at called? A. Resting point. B. Home position. C. Stable location.
B.
Checking circuits. Boom! You are correct. Team 1. I'm predicting that you'll like this next question. Did the original Sony PlayStation use CDs or cartridges to play games? A. CDs. B. Cartridges. C. Digital downloads.
Oh.
But I know